Another victim of Hurricane Matthew is right behind me, this bean field. I'm talking soybeans. It is humid out here, but okay, so hurricanes can cause a lot of damage. Look at that. Yeah, a big branch from our tree fell down.